I think it's the crust, the sauce, and just the pepperoni, the combination of everything.
Columbus style pizza is a lot of pepperoni, the way it's cut.
Massey's Pizza.
That thin and crispy crust, but not to mention it's cut party style or tavern style. That's typical Columbus sauce. It's just a little bit sweeter. The cornmeal bottom is not on every Columbus style, but all my favorites.
It's just tradition.
For that classic Columbus pizza taste, make it a Massey's.